the fur thing 5 winters ago, and the gown the following fall. Then the necklace, the bag, the hat, and the shoes. Oh, what generous gifts I recall. Then last night, in his apartment, he tried to remove them all. And I said, as I ran down the hall, take back your mink, take back your pearls. What made you think that I was one of those girls? Take back the gown, the shoes, and the hat. I may be down, but I'm not flat as all that. I thought that each expensive gift you'd arranged was a token of your esteem. Now when I think of what you want in exchange, it all seems a horrible dream. So take back your mink to from whence it came, and tell them to shorten the sleeves for some other day.